applied biology. So right here, ever increasing of the world is necessitated to lay more stress on the biological actions on the human utility, health and hygiene. See once applied biology. Right here, in nowadays, in every aspects like that, your health, hygiene, and human utility. So, the more stress on the biological actions or biological functions, right? So that is stressed on this health and hygiene human utility. So this system is related to the applied biology. So in every aspects, the human beings are depends on the biological actions or biological systems. So that leads to the applied biology. Right here, the applied biology, the biological actions are combines to the animal husbandry and next agriculture and next aquaculture. So here the applied biology of the biological actions that is combines to the animal husbandry and agriculture and aquaculture, right? So here the animal husbandry has major role or played a major role in the increasing of the food production. See once in this animal husbandry, it is one of the concept or one of the phenomena that is increasing the it is a played a vital role or major role in the applied biology or biological actions that increasing the food production or quality, right? So here a number of newer technologies of embryo transfer technology right here. So for that development of the food productions in animal husbandry, a number of newer technologies like here embryo transfer technology and as well as tissue culture, they are played a major role to provide or to produce the food production, right? See here, the animal husbandry, that is nothing but in agricultural, it is agriculture practice of breeding and raising the livestock, right? See once the animal husbandry, that is mostly prefers to the increasing of the food production. So here some of the newer technologies or techniques like that embryo transfer technique and tissue culture technique. So that is used to in our culture, in our area, in our presenting situation. So that is mostly adopted by the human beings and for the development or for the providing of the or producing of the food, right? See here, generally the animal husbandry, that is the agricultural practice of breeding and raising the livestock. See the animal husbandry, that is raising the livestock. So the animal husbandry, that is related to the care and breeding of such type of organisms. See here, the animal husbandry that deals to the care and breeding of such type of organisms like here pigs, horse, horses, sheep, goat, fowls, and ducks. Such type of these organisms. Here animal husbandry that completely care and breeding of such organisms like here pigs, horses, sheep, goat, and fowls, here ducks. See here sheep and cows, that also they are the livestock. Here the livestock that is completely belongs to the animal husbandry. Right here the animal husbandry that also includes the such type of farmings like poultry farming, next dairy farming, next aquaculture. So here the animal husbandry that includes the one another culture or that is like here fisheries. Here the fisheries are the includes the capturing, culturing, and selling of the fishes or desirable fishes like here molluscans. Some of the molluscans, crustaceans also sailing the different ways. Okay, right. So it is the about the animal husbandry, right? The animal husbandry completes or completely connecting with the these different types of the farmings, right? See here the livestock also provides a different type of different concept or different food products for the humans. See once what are the livestock are providing for the human utility. See here the livestock, you know that what are the livestock, that means buffaloes, sheep, cows, goats, ducks, or fisheries, and your pigs. So these are the donkeys also. So they are the livestock. So it is in presence in more number, right? But here generally if we take that only buffaloes, and majorly we take that buffaloes and cows are the livestock for the food products. We can use these only food products for that buffaloes and cows. So these livestock are majorly providing the food products or food facilities for the human being. So they are geese, curd, next milk, meat, and wool also. Okay, so these are the food products. But that is developed by the livestock, that is produced by the livestock. And as well as, so if we compare that in throughout the world, nearly in India and China, so these countries are occupied the 70% of the livestock in their places, right? Among these two, India and China, that has completely 70% of the livestock population. So these livestock population which gives the a quantity and a quality type of food products, right? So you know that in large scale industries of the livestock that is produced in the form of this food materials like geese, curd, milk, meat, and wool, that such occupies by the India and China in the percentage of 70, right? So these are providing the quality and quantity quantity and quality type of food production that comes from the livestock. See here. Okay, wait. Next, you know that some of the newer technologies or some of the techniques or methods. So here a number of methods used for the production of the producing of the milk products or some of the production materials are to provide the quantity and quality type of certain things are provided by the some methods like here MOES. So MOES means multiple ovulation embryo transfer.